So I'm Jeff Utecht, and I'm here at Enumclaw High School in Enumclaw, Washington, working with a cadre of teachers, 16 teachers, who for this school year, we are going through a blended learning experience with these educators, where they are doing 3 online 7-week courses, and then we are also doing face-to-face sessions throughout the year. And it's been a fantastic partnership with the school district and with Enumclaw High School. That's one of the things I love to do, is to form long-term partnerships with school districts. And so this is our 4th year working together. We have taken hundreds of teachers through the program, and this is the first time that we've now taken it from just being face to face to a new blended learning environment, as we're trying to get students to take on a blended learning, or teachers to teach in a blended way with having both online and face to face. We're now also doing that with teachers and taking them through their own in-depth reflective process around professional development on what does it mean for us as learners, as educators in a blended learning environment.
It gives teachers an opportunity to try on new skills that they can immediately implement in their classrooms.
The more effective we can be at helping our teachers continue to grow their practice and stay current and be innovative, that translates to exciting, real, authentic experiences for kids, and that's really what we're all after.
I'm really, with the level of engagement that you can get with technology, I think it can be pretty powerful, but I also think you have to be really thoughtful about how to use it effectively in a classroom and increase the level of student engagement. And I just want to make sure that I feel like I am in the know, or I'm learning about different ways to do that. And I think by taking advantage of these learning opportunities, that's how it happens.
So working here in Enumclaw over the last 4 years, every single time we get together, the leadership team and I get together usually a week and a half before I come in as an outside voice, as a critical friend to the school district, and we get together to decide what that day should be around. As they are the boots on the ground, they are every day working with these teachers, and so I get that reflective lens and then get to create a learning experience that is tailored specifically for those teachers and that school on where they are in their learning journey.
Technology is amazing in that it really removes the walls from the classroom. This past year, through a cadre provided by the Enumclaw School District, I feel like I was really exposed to the idea of reaching out and sharing ideas and then providing students a way to communicate with another in a completely open forum that is beyond just what's going on in the classroom.
As we continue on into the 21st century, I think it's really important for us to look at the way students are changing and how we have to change our teaching and learning behaviors because of that. And that's really what the focus of this is on, is giving teachers the space to think differently about what teaching and learning looks like in a connected world that we now live in.